in the capacity of a chairman of the Heritage Committee. 2006, at the then Chief Justice of Madras High Court, Justice A.P. Shah, thought that this magnificent edifice requires protection, care and protection. He accordingly constituted what is called as a Heritage Committee, consisting of honorable judges of the court, senior advocates, presidents of the associations, the secretaries to government of the public works department and other departments, intact, the archaeological department. It's a well-balanced committee which from 2006 onwards has been working tirelessly to safeguard this wonderful building. In fact, in the past, much was not known about what are heritage structures, what should be the care and caution to be taken in preserving such structures. Once this committee came into place, several members of the bar who had been in practice for several decades put in their contribution. And the committees at various stages took up issues on a war footing. The best part of this event or this program was to bring in various stakeholders. We have had the Archaeological Survey of India, the Tamil Nadu Archaeology Department, the IIT Madras, the Chemical Conservation and Research Laboratory, the Government Museum, the Ayyer Anna Zoological Park, conservation architects, various other governmental, quasi-governmental and non-governmental organizations have put in tremendous effort to preserve this building. One more proud distinction this building has got is that it is fully functioning building for the past 125 years. Very rarely we find in India a heritage structure being fully functional and maintained at this level. Public Works Department, the officers of the Public Works Department, in fact, I have to name four of them, who have tirelessly worked in all the restoration projects, namely Mr. Rajagopal, the Executive Engineer, Mr. Kulandayan, the Assistant Executive Engineer, Mr. K.S. Pillai, Assistant Engineer Electrical, and Mr. K. Govind, the Assistant Engineer Civil. This building has been a second home for all four of them. Most uphill task of maintaining this building was to prevent leakage, water leakage in the second floor from the terrace. In fact, this is a very challenging task as the terrace was of a unique construction, something an amalgam of the Madras terrace, and we had a tough time finding a correct person to do the restoration work. And we were able to identify Mr. Paramasivam and his two sons who are working with him, Mr. Kalai Pandian and Thanda Pandian, and his son-in-law Chala Pandian. In fact, they had done the restoration work for the Senate House in the University of Madras, and they virtually lived in this building to restore the entire terrace.
அப்புறம் போய் என்ன போய் நிப்பாட்டுதான் போகிறார் கத்திரத்தோட போய் இது போகிறார்